Hey, Scrapper here. Please. Literally anything else other than the fucking mullet. Jesus fucking Lord. BD, where you at? BD, what the fuck? I was about to say. Well, that was a fucking bug. How did none of those hits hit other than the fucking last one? That don't make no sense! Come back for you later. Oh my God. The fucking frames in this area, man.
Like a data disk.
I heard about these guys on the internet. It was your own fault, dude.
More priorite.
Okay, can't do this thing yet. What map look like now?
These seeds belong somewhere with fresh soil.
This is a question I ask myself. This is like seed heaven. Anything behind this waterfall? Yes, actually. But it's nothing important. Yeah. I'll explore a lot of this on my own at a later date. So, but first, pet the boggling.
Don't worry, I won't hurt you.
I want to see what those... I want to know what those space station things are.
Look at this little guy.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
Yeah. Imagine. I'll take a skill point.
Last time I checked, they ain't paying us by this step. So what do you care? I wish to fulfill my mission.
Okay, that was weird. Oh, look at that. Lovely. You love to see it.
Die, Jedi!
Really? Rollers too? Fuck you.
A little help, BD.
Okay, next time let's not do that. No, you just can't see me anymore because you're stupid. Except I did.
What do you think? You? Change your style?
That's what breast means.
Ready to roll with this.
Nothing too drastic right now. That split reflection, though, that's a good one. I saw a video of that shit. That was fuck. That video was fucking.
Back to it.
That video was fucking awesome. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm ahead of the story. I did a little bit of exploring. Oh god, it's the chickens.
That's it. Give it a try. Not bad, huh?
I feel great.
There you are, good as new. Almost. Own wars weren't yesterday.
Did we win?
Nope.
Oh no.
Oh no is right. Wonder what the fuck's down there. That's something for future me to discover. Please die. Thank you. I appreciate it. How'd you get fucked up, dude?
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
Doma, is that the... Is that the lady that other lady was talking about? Mosey or whatever the fuck her fuck was? Open. Never mind, my fault. I'll leave.
Come on, you blasted beast. Move! You come from Dredger Gorge? And still walking, huh? And folks don't last long around here. Especially ones poking around raider turf.
Wasn't exactly the welcome party I was looking for.
Sounds like you could use a drink. Monk will whip you up something nice down in Paloons.
Thanks for the tip.
Thank you, Matt Mercer Alien. The way this game handles its fall damage is almost is very close. I wouldn't say exactly as bad, but it's very close to 1.0 Witcher 3 and how it handles its fucking fall damage, which means ridiculously.
Focus.
Meditate. I don't need to do that yet. Still fine with how it looks currently. In here, guys. You got some stuff stashed in here?
lucky you can't smell.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait until I do this part of the story before I start worrying about underground caves. So I can at least have like a home base, you know? Oh, have I scanned y'all already? Okay. Who? Oh. Oh god, that's them with their mouth open. Fucking gross.
Seeds. Wonder where I could plant these.
Probably in that garden you keep yelling about.
We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again.
We did it.
In a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
Ancient history. There's a workbench over there. Why is there... Weird.
They don't look friendly.
Yeah, but neither am I. Can't go in there yet anyway. Okay, fine. Just mosey on in. Oh, Jesus.
Think you can pull a fast one on us?
Is that a frog, man? Fucking Richard Horvitz, god damn it.
Let him go.
Okay, it makes sense.
That. We cannot do. This thing sold us a priceless relic. The key we have been searching for.
Haven't seen one of y'all since Clone Wars.
Except, of course.
The original Clone Wars.
It's fake!
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest. Oh.
I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders! Kill him.
Oh no! No!
Enough.
Walk away.
If you know what's good for you.
A Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
Somebody will get a reminder, all right. Oh, God! Yeah, me. I'll get a reminder that I suck at this game. Just fall, my guy?
This is fun.
Ow.
Scared Jedi. Try that again.
Okay. Come on, dude.
Here we go. Time's up, Jedi.
Is it now?
Woo! Look at that.
Come on. I want to go for it.
It'll be over soon.
Ow. You're correct, actually.
Impressive.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight. If you stay your hand, I shall withdraw in peace.
He knows my kink. My peace kink.
Be seeing you.
This is him, Doma.
God, he is a thick boy if his footprints sound like that.
Up to the Bedlam Raiders.
All right, that's enough, Targo.
Targo,
get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd, appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, here on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.